My name is Rick den Hartog. Throughout my entire career, I've been working in credits. I joined Loomis Sales in November 2020 from Kemper Capital Management, where I was a senior portfolio manager and member of the investment committee. At Loomis Sales, I fulfilled different roles. First of all, together with Pim van Maurik Broekman, I'm co-heading the Eurocredit team. Second, together with Pim and Luc Cummins, I form the investment committee. And third, I'm responsible for sector coverage for banks and basic resources. What I very much like about Loomis Sales is the firm's culture, focused on asset management and alpha generation. Everything that's being done is to enable portfolio managers to focus as much as possible on generating alpha, to make sure we fulfill clients' wishes. I also very much like the infrastructure of the company and the people we work with.